the nation with the region is Niger Delta has decided to suggest what he has and his current status as an elder statesman.
Well, thank you very much. I want to thank all of you for coming, and we thank God for today. I'm here not just on behalf of my family to congratulate our father and one of Nigeria's foremost statesmen on his 94th birthday. I don't know how many of such birthdays you ever have an opportunity to attend. 94. So this is a very special day. He has said that because of the passing of his two younger illustrious brothers, Ambassador B.A. Clark and Professor J.P. Clark, is not doing any elaborate celebration. But you can still see Nigerians from all walks of life, from all corners of our country, have at one time or the other been here to congratulate him. And today I came here and most of us participated in the birthday service. So I want to thank the church for this great honor of moving to his home to conduct this, and I thank all for coming, and we all wish him many, many more happy returns of illustrious, truthful and honest service to our people. And as an Ijaw, foremost leader, he is our father. You can see the highest officials, everybody here. And I also represent a part of that movement. We are very happy with the leadership he has given to our people. We are happy with his service to Nigeria. You know, he has been everything. Commissioner of Education in old Midwest and all of that, who built all the schools. As a matter of fact, the school I attended in Torebeni was built by him. The school I attended in Torebeni was built by him. And then he became a federal commissioner for information, became a senator, became several things, and has been our foremost advocate, not just of the Ijaw nation, not just of the Niger Delta and the South, but a foremost advocate for a fair, just, and equitable Nigeria. And so that's what he has come to symbolize, and we are very happy with him. I have heard a little bit of his admonition to the country and his repeated call for a fair Nigeria, for a just Nigeria. And he has said time and time again, and that is our Ijaw position. We do not believe in any secessionist agenda. We have none of that. But we will not relent in talking about the ideals of a free and just Nigeria. We will not hold back in fighting and pushing and working with friends and allies and all Nigerians from all walks of life, from all religious backgrounds and all corners of our country, pushing and working together as brothers and as friends and as allies for a better Nigeria, an equal and just Nigeria, for a greater and more prosperous Nigeria. And that is what he has wished all of us, and we support him in that prayer. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you.